what would happen if it became real government policy that, in effect, the press were the enemy of the people. And if the government could and did take regulatory action, let's say under the antitrust laws or postal regulations, against the press for criticizing, say, the president. That's a problem of a quite different order of magnitude. You can't have a free country with that.